my god, it's so funny.
Yeah, I know.
My dandelion booties right now. She can get a nice shove. They're really, I just think they're super cute and they're great. They're great for fall and they're, you know, they give you a little bit of height and they're also just super comfortable. So I'm loving these and it's true. Uggs really do feel like nothing else. So I'm super excited to be like supporting them and to be here. And I've always been a huge Ugg fan. So this is very cool for me. Thank you. Yeah, I play a girl named Lindy who is a computer hacker. So she's basically like, she's really smart when it comes to, you know, coding, and she's kind of just like a nerd in that sense. And yeah, she's also like a flawed character as well. She kind of has like some like intimacy issues and just, you know, she's got a lot of layers, which I like and which is fun to play. Basically what happens in the pilot is that there's this serial killer who my best friend in the pilot, like, well, I shouldn't give too much away, but she creates a profile for me on this dating website, and he like zeroes in on me and basically tries to like ruin my life and get to me. So it's very like creepy and like suspenseful, and definitely something much more edgier and much more mature than Victorious on Nickelodeon.